5/6 of an hour in one day. How many hours in 4 days? Whitney?
My name is Will Minehart. I am a class teacher here at Pine Hill Waldorf School. I have come to Waldorf School mainly through science.
Looking through the binoculars, sometimes you'll find the planets before they become visible to the naked eye.
I loved teaching space science, earth science, like geology, as well as environmental science. I went to college at Bucknell University, where I studied environmental science. I used to live in national parks out west in Colorado and Washington, where I did environmental education. If there is anything I think is the most important about what I do in teaching, it would be through working with students, I aim to help them understand and experience the connections that lie between everything in the world.
Put the bright object on the right side of your hand.
And you see, the seventh grader is the perfect explorer. The more we see how what we do has an impact on everything around us, I think the better we will understand how to make the right kinds of decisions in the world.